Good evening, welcome to another video. This is game 2 of 5 this week. It's my 81st ground and a new league for me as well, the United Counties Premier Division, the 9th tier of English football. So if you're new, hit subscribe. Like I said, 5 games coming up this week, well worth seeing what's coming up. Anyway, tonight it's Rugby Town against Desborough Town. Rugby sits 7th in the league and Desborough are 17th. Rugby looking for their 5th win in 6, and Desborough letting a lot of goals, so it looks like a bit of a home banker. So let's see what happens. It is football. See you there.
Yeah. Desborough leaving the field, number 10, Michael Ogilvy, replacing him, number 15, Terry Atten.
Yeah.
Number 8 for rugby on 55 minutes. Fourth goal of the game for number 9, Danico Johnson. Number 10, Dylan Parker. Final score tonight, Rugby Town 12, Desborough 0. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, for your attendance. Look forward to seeing you here in 2 or 3 weeks' time for our next fan event.
So, that was Rugby Town 12, Desborough 0. I mean, that was an incredible game. Rugby were absolutely superb. Started off flying, Desborough didn't look like they were interested in defending, and Rugby punished them big style. 7-0 up at half time, and it could have been more. Away side second half improved slightly, not a lot, but at least they had a few efforts on goal, a few on target. They kept going, fair play to them, but Rugby added another 5 goals, hit the woodwork a few times, and could have added more. That score could have been anything, really. So fair play, Rugby Town, very well deserved victory. And Desborough, I think you need to go back to a drawing board with the defending. Very poor. So if you like what you saw, hit subscribe, share it about. And this is the second game of 5 this week. So look out for the third tomorrow evening. And thanks for watching.